Right, so far so good. Got the pulley on, the locking nuts, there's the little end that's been cut off. Belt's on, and the rear pulley's on. So that's all torqued up. Just got to adjust the tension on the belt, get that sorted out. Then I can put all these parts back in the engine casing, or the sprocket casing back on, refit the pedal and put the pipes back, and that'll be in the next clip.